the Austrian Federal Chancellor, Herr von Schuschnigg, arrived in London for what have been described as talks of an explanatory nature. From the Foreign Office, Herr von Schuschnigg went to number 10 Downing Street with Baron Frankenstein, where the said talks were continued with the Prime Minister. Among the crowd were Wal Hannington and a deputation which tried unsuccessfully to see Mr. MacDonald with a complaint in connection with the unemployment bill.